Hello, fellow artists. Welcome to iRender. Today, we have something truly exciting to share with you. iRender has released our long-awaited, super powerful GPU server, the 8 RTX 4090. Equipped with 8 of the latest RTX 4090 GPUs, this server is designed for maximum performance and efficiency, especially when you work on complex 3D scenes or high-resolution animations. This beast is set to revolutionize your rendering experience. Not only will it speed up your workflow, but also take your projects to the next level. We can't wait to showcase to you what our brand new 8 RTX 4090 server can do. In this video, we're going to test it out with a Cinema 4D and Redshift project. Plus, we'll guide you step by step on how to use this incredible server to render your projects in minutes. Let's dive right in. To get started, head over to iRender's website or open iRender app. Log into your account. Sign up if you don't have one, it's quick and easy. Once logged in, navigate to the transfer data and upload your project to the input storage. After the upload is completed, navigate to the machine GPU and select the 8 RTX 4090 server from the available options. Select to pre-install Cinema 4D and Redshift. Confirm and it is creating your remote machine. We also offer licenses for both C4D and Redshift as we are the official render farm partner of Maxon. Enable license to use if you need. Now, boot the machine and connect. This might take a few minutes, but it's worth the wait. Once you connect to the remote machine, copy your project from input storage to desktop. Open your project in Cinema 4D, adjust the parameters and render settings as you wish. Since we're using the powerful 8X RTX 4090 server, feel free to crank up those settings. Hit the render button and see your frames rendering at lightning speed. Plus, you can monitor the progress in real time. After the render is completed, copy the results to the output storage. And don't forget to shut down the machine. Now navigate back to transfer data and download your results. That's it. In a much shorter time, our project is fully rendered and looks absolutely stunning. The 8 RTX 4090 server from iRender not only saves you a ton of time, but also delivers top-notch quality, whether you're a professional or a hobbyist. So, keep creating and pushing the boundaries of your imagination with iRender. See you soon!